So many lives. It's become a blur. I don't know who I am anymore. Only that I must sail onward, ever onward down the river of time. Never resting, always moving, further draining my nanite reserves beyond my ability to replenish. At each reemergence, I am pursued by the nameless force. I now know it's personal. I am a virus, an infection of space-time. Call it what you like. This is time's antibody. And whether I am born home or drowned in its current, this is my final journey.